This tale begins from time ago, when there once lived the last Pharaoh. He ruled his land with power and greed. The poor and needy he did not feed. This Pharaoh claimed that he was Lord, and Allah's rules he did ignore. The people feared and did obey this tyrant king with his wicked ways. Prophet Musa lived in Pharaoh's land, grew up in the castle as Allah planned. Soon Allah chose Musa to be the one who would set his people free. He performed the miracle so true. For Pharaoh and his men this was a clue. A snake from a stick for all to see. But still he chose to disagree. Prophet Musa then with Allah's faith took his people in numbers great. They left their homes and did not hide, but followed Musa as their guide. There from behind the army came to kill them all, that was their aim. They were scared and could not flee, for right before them was the sea. But Allah chose to save them all. A powerful miracle soon did fall. The sea began to split in two, and they were able to go through. But Pharaoh watched this in dismay. For the evil he'd done, he had to pay. He followed their path, but soon realized death came to him, he had not been wise. The sea then covered him out of sight. He then did suffer his terrible plight. Then freedom and safety was received by Musa and all who did believe.